The vulnerable turtles swim frantically forward. Ultimately, they will often look to settle in a patch of flotsam, preferably a patch of floating seaweed. Now, for the next several months, they will seek to avoid those that would eat them, find that which they might eat themselves, and not fall to the pressures of challenging weather or unfortunate currents. Roughly 50% of those who reach the surf will perish. Ultimately, with the passage of years, the survivors will increase in size. With size comes some measure of protection. The only truly worrisome predators now are some of the larger shark species, bulls, tigers, and whites, and the occasional killer whale. At approximately 2 decades of age, the survivors will be old enough themselves to breed and continue the cycle which their very existence heralds. Of those that began as eggs on a distant beach, now less than 10% remain. At least, those were the odds prior to significant human interference.